After attending so many conferences around the world, TRANS is definitely one of the greatest conferences, not only in Asia, but also compared to US and Europe. I think they did a very good job bringing in some of the best VC from local and regional level, bringing some of the top speaker, whether from myself, I'm from a big company, or from the smaller company. And also the attendance was just wow, right? We have close to, I think, 2,000 people this year. So it's the students, the attendant, the speaker, and the investor, right? Bring to one place, ecosystem. And there are people who are willing to give out the money, meet with people who are willing to give out their ideas. And this entire sharing process made the whole conference very, very smoothly. But secondly, also very, very entertaining, right? I attended some of the talks earlier this morning. I think the amount of information I was able to learn in this short amount of time was wow, right? It's very fantastic. So I think TRANS is one of the best conferences I ever went to. One thing about my company, United Health Group, we acquire 40 companies per year. Mm-hmm. We also invest more than 200 companies per year. So we definitely do lots of investment and also acquisition. One of the things we select a company to invest, at least for this stage, we don't do early startup because the stock price of our company is so high. If we keep doing lots of deals with a smaller company, it won't drive our stock price value to go up, right? So we look for a company of decent size that are usually 50 million or more in valuation, 50 million US dollar or more in valuation. That's one thing. Second thing, the company need to already start making some revenue. Doesn't have to be a profit, but need to have some revenue. So you think about early stage startup, they have ideas, they have prototype, they are not in production yet. Those companies we will talk to learn from each other, but we don't make investment decision. The really one that make investment decision is the one that bring in revenue to the company. And the third most important thing, if the company is doing okay, they are not making money, but they are not making profit either. They are making revenue, but not making profit, but they have some very, very good talents I like. You know, I met with a CEO or CEO or CFO, I like the people. Sometimes I acquire the company because I want to acquire the people, not because I believe in the product. So I will acquire the company, I'll cut all the product out and keep the people and give them very, very good salary because I know those people can help me work on some other cool ideas I have.